Todd Eldridge posted a score of 59. Now his teammate and fellow native of Massachusetts, Jenny Kirk, takes the ice, the 2000 junior world champion.
She's skating to the soundtrack of Pocahontas.
One of the things that this particular type of interpretive competition encourages is vocal music, which is not allowed in either the national or the world championships.
She's opening with this triple Lutz. Nice. One of her idols is Tara Lipinski, and I can see some similarities, especially in the fast rotations she gets in the air on her jumps. The next jump coming up is a triple-triple combination.
Has a spirit, has a name.
And here comes the setup for this triple-toe, triple-toe.
Triple flip instead. 16-year-old finished seventh at the national championships last season. Originally from Newton, Massachusetts, now lives in Cape Cod, where she trains with her coaches, Evie and Mary Scott Bowl, who coach Paul Wiley and Nancy Kerrigan.
A nice triple salchow.
I think all of these young ladies have really very good style. Sasha Cohen has the ability to really extend and inspire. This young lady has wonderful control so far in this program and her triple jumps, as well as stretched legs and good style.
And she has a wonderful connection to the audience. You see her really relating to the crowd and smiling. There's the triple toe, double toe.
Stars into this combination spin, camel, sit spin, change back, sit spin, back scratch. I must say that the difference between the practice sessions and this is that she came alive in this performance. I guess turning the spotlight on and having an audience is what this young lady needs. Well, it certainly was a big difference, a big improvement over all of the practice sessions here.
Very enjoyable to watch.
Junior in high school coming off a hip injury, which certainly didn't bother her today. The Massachusetts natives, she and Todd Eldridge, doing very well at the Carrie Lotion Figure Skating Classic.
And this was her triple flip she did earlier in the program. A very nice, easy one that she did. Very light. Turns very quick in the air. And this was her triple toe, double toe combination. She also did very easily. Kept that speed going on the landing and a nice smile. Good extension.
Last year she was known as Jennifer. She told us from now on she wants to be called Jenny. Sits alongside her teammate, Todd Eldridge. Strong performance here. Skating technique, 5.5 up to 5.9. That's a wide range.
You know, O to be 16.
Yeah. Now presentation, look at those marks, up to a couple of 5.9, so 57.6. Her individual total, the team total, 116.6. And you're looking at the new leaders, Jenny Kirk and Todd Eldridge.
First place,